Bonjour, je m'appelle Kristina.
Konnichiwa, watashi wa Tjana desu. そして今日はKokkuri-sanの演奏をするつもりです。このゲームの仕組みはOuijaボードに似ていますか？
こわ。
このゲームはKokkuri-san
J'ai passé pour jouer le monsieur de bon
mot. Hein? Depuis quel jour ça? On a décidé de jouer ça!
You know I don't speak French, right?
Hein?
I don't speak French. This is like... Everything I've said is like... the limit of my vocabulary.
She's trying to mock me then. Yep.
No, but we were just supposed to do introductions. You know, I was going to say something in French because there's no way I'm saying that Japanese crap. I could say konnichiwa. I have no idea what you said between that and your name. But yeah, that's all in my French. Ooh, I know the alphabet though. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O. Where'd you go? Hi, I'm Kristina.
Hi, I'm Tjana.
And don't worry, this time we're speaking English.
Okay, so we are playing a Japanese game though. It's called...
Kokkuri-san.
Yes, I'll leave all the Japanese to her. Hence the Japanese introduction. And the French. I can't speak ancient languages, apparently.
Alright, so we looked up what exactly the rules are, and we're going to explain a couple things to you right before we just start this game.
So this is similar to the Ouija board.
If you understood Japanese, you might have understood that.
So this is the board. Normally, just a normal sheet of paper. We'll explain in a minute why we have this giant piece. Okay. So, yeah, so I guess start reading that.
You can get your part of this.
Yeah, here, because it explains.
Alright, so as you guys know, using a Ouija board is quite dangerous. So in this case, it's saying use a Ouija board can be dangerous because it can accidentally summon demons or open people up to the possibility of being possessed. Kokkuri-san, on the other hand, is much less dangerous since the spirit who is summoned is a trickster spirit from the Shinto religion. Shinto religion. Sorry.
That does sound religion.
Yeah, because you said too. Region earlier, that's why I thought it said region. Alright, Kokkuri-san is the name of the spirit who is summoned during the game and provides the answers. It is an animal spirit that is a mixture between a fox, a dog, and a raccoon. Kok, kitsune, ku, inu, and ri, tanuki. So on the other hand, fox, dog, and raccoon. The fox can be either a trickster or a teacher. The dog is loyal and protecting, and the raccoon dog is full of mischief.
But I love also a raccoon dog, not just a raccoon dog.
A bringer of good luck. All of these qualities are combined in Kokkuri-san. And yeah.
So
is there any other, I don't think there's other.
It's just rules now.
Okay. Alright, so when it comes to playing Kokkuri-san, you have to take your blank sheet of paper, you write the alphabet, numbers, yes or no, and a tori, which is a Japanese shrine gate.
My badly drawn one. So, the alphabet does have to be arranged like this. It has to be three rows, and the numbers have to go 0 to 9. I don't know if you can see this. I'm blocking the entire camera.
Yes, you can. They can see this.
Okay.
Alright, so after you're done doing that, as soon as you're ready to play the game, you have to open a door window so you can let Kokkuri-san in.
So we are going to freeze because this is Canada.
Yeah.
A coin.
And the Shinto shrine is meant to represent the gateway so they can enter and leave. So we need a coin.
A penny, which is no longer part of our Canadian currency.
And then you call the spirit by saying, Kokkuri-san, Kokkuri-san, if you're here, please move this coin. You can ask Kokkuri-san whatever questions you like, it will move the coin to spell out an answer. And then to end the game, you must ask Kokkuri-san to leave by saying, Kokkuri-san, Kokkuri-san, please return home. And the coin will move to yes, and then come to rest on the red tori. When you're a certain Kokkuri-san has left, you must destroy the paper, either tear it to pieces or burn it. We are going to do both. And you also must spend the coin. Now.
By the end of the next day.
We're in Canada, so we kind of have an idea how to spend it. We're probably just gonna
drop it and run.
It's yours now.
Because this hasn't been part of our currency for what, at least 2 years?
Yeah, at least.
It's a miracle I actually still have these. Actually, I have like $2, over $2 worth of these, but still.
Yeah, I think that's it. Alright.
Okay.
Let's do this.
Let's ask some questions.
Okay, so like when we were playing with the Ouija board, we have 8 candles burned. We have 5 and 3. Yeah, so... are you satisfied?
No, go, keep talking.
So the reason that the board is so big, it's kind of a joke, but it's like the reason behind the joke we're very serious about. So because this is a Japanese game, there's another province, an entire ocean between us and Japan.
And this is also not a school.
Yes, we're also not in a school. So we're jokingly thinking that like if it's bigger, that the spirit might actually be able to sense it. But like the penny is like... so small on these.
Yeah.
And it does have to be a penny because they play this game with a 10 yen, and according to Tjana, that's equivalent to a penny.
Yes.
Can't use a nickel, huh? Okay. So, are we ready?
I think we are.
I'm going to like pull up to make sure we actually say the proper things.
Alright, Kokkuri-san, Kokkuri-san.
If you're here, please move the coin.
Okay. And we have to put our fingers on the coin?
Yes.
Okay.
1, 2, 3. Kokkuri-san, Kokkuri-san, if you're here, please move the coin. At least it's not going to take much energy for us to move this.
It's working! Like, we legit didn't think this would work!
Okay. So, do you want to do death first?
It's kind of scary because I don't think this is gonna work.
Fine, I'll ask something that's not scary. Kokkuri-san, who loves me? I have an answer in mind. Let's hope it spells the answer. So she might have been like going out and then back on to be a little more, but yeah. Christmas. Do not make this spirit wrong.
Oh my god, this is so funny.
Hey, Kokkuri-san, tell me when is the date of my death. You're just like general.
person I'm going to marry a foreigner.
Agent power.
I'm gonna ask if he's Asian because I don't know if he's Asian. Kokkuri-san, Kokkuri-san, is the person I'm going to marry going to be Asian?
Yes, bullshit.
the trickster.
Yeah, this is the trickster.
Will Tjana finally graduate high school?
Inside my body now.
Kokkuri-san, are you saying it's too late for Tjana? She screwed up.
Kokkuri-san, will I die from something that has to do with my lungs?
But then they added an E in it. But it's RC.
the branch, right?
Kokkuri-san, Kokkuri-san, will I get married both in India and in Canada?
It's also possible that when I was asking that question, like, because I didn't ask it out loud, I might have been thinking about something else, so that I got confused.
So I'm having 2 weddings. You want to come to me? Why would you still want to? It's a 3-day ceremony.
Why did you do that?
1 day for the bride, 1 day for the groom, and then the day to set up the actual ceremony. Although it might just be 2 days because I can't see the final ceremony.
Kokkuri-san, will I ever leave Canada?
I would ask that, but if I'm getting married in India, I'm obviously leaving the country. You have a lot of living to do in the next year.
Seriously, I need to get married? At least I don't need to have a kid.
Kokkuri-san, Kokkuri-san, please return home.
And do you go to the...
It moves itself. Shrine? It moves itself. It's supposed to go to yes first.
What?
The coin will move to yes and then come to rest on the red horse. Maybe did Kokkuri-san forget to play her own game?
Turn a light. What if this wasn't Kokkuri?
Yeah, maybe not. Either way, we just need to destroy this.
Like, that doesn't make sense. That it might not have been Kokkuri. Like...
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Are we gonna film the shrine right here?
We're taking it outside.
But to cut it up. Scissors!
All ripping. Here. Rip this in this moment.
Yes!
Okay, so now we're ready to burn this. We're at the bottom of our stairs because we have like 100 kilometer winds right now. I'm starting to worry that there's a reason this isn't burning.
Well, we ripped it. Okay. You'll need some more though.
Yeah, I know. Well, not really. It will eventually all burn, but... I'll just be faster this way.
Is there still a fire band?
Oh, we're not going to get in trouble. Ouija board or Kokkuri-san? I personally think Kokkuri-san's better. What about you, T?
I think I feel like it's much better response playing Kokkuri-san. Like, Ouija board took a while. I don't know if, like we said in the video, like, it's smaller, that's why, but... Well, as you know, at the end of the video, it was acting really weirdly, right? So maybe it wasn't Kokkuri-san at all. Give us your opinions. What do you guys think it was?
Next time we are going to be asking questions to try to prove whether or not it is Kokkuri-san.
Yeah.
Like, spell your name, how many animals are you made of, and if they get the right number, what are the animals? Things like that.
And try to prove it's Kokkuri-san. If not, like, for some reason I don't think it was, you know, because it...
You know. It didn't end properly until we mentioned how it should end.
Yeah, like, that didn't make sense. But, other than that, during the game, that was pretty cool, though.
Mm-hmm.
Like, apparently, I'm gonna die when I'm 20?
Well, we were rewatching this. I have a new theory. It's not gonna be the pneumonia that kills her. I'm gonna kill her for getting married before me.
To a guy named Wee. Which is actually really funny because if you guys know BTS, if there's any K-pop fans watching this, the Korean way to say his name is Wee. But it's not spelled like that, but just said like that, so that's ironic.
And for those of you who don't know BTS, when we started burning the board, that was like 15-ish seconds, or it was like, we're totally fire. That's BTS. Check them out.
Oh, yes.
It's K-pop, so they dance really, really good. But yeah, so next week we are doing the Candyman.
Yeah.
If you figured out, or if you read the translations from our little French-Japanese squabble, that was accurate. I did actually know we weren't doing Candyman. Just thought, you know, it'd be funny to have like a little bit of a squabble.
But yeah.
And then after that, if...
our health remains good and we stop killing ourselves, we will try to do the hosting game. It's just that it takes an hour of dedication at night.
We've been lazy.
Anyways, yeah, so like, comment, subscribe. If you have questions that you want us to ask Kokkuri-san next time you play or next time we bring up the Ouija board, just specify either for Kokkuri-san, Ouija board, or both. Oh, right. So, randomly when I was talking about marrying my boyfriend, Kokkuri-san, spelled L-E-S-F. That is a real thing.
Yup. You don't know what it is? Australian Retirement Fund.
I don't know if you guys can see this. I don't know if it'll focus. Oh, right there. Like, we just like were watching it, and then like we're like we should search this because we never actually ended up searching it. And literally, that's all that comes up is the Australian Retirement Fund.
So maybe we're going to Australia when we're old. Well, when I'm old.
Yeah, I'll be dead.
These videos won't last very long. Guess you'll have to do them alone when I'm dead.
Anyways.
Yeah, I think that's it. Okay, well, thanks for watching. Bye.
Tjana.
English.
Okay. Bonjour, je m'appelle Kristina.
Konnichiwa, watashi wa Tjana desu. Soshite, kyou wa Kokkuri-san no etsu suru tsumori desu. このゲームの仕組みは、ウィージーボードと似ていますか？
この、I messed up on my Japanese.
Okay, thank you!
この。
Okay. Bonjour, je m'appelle Kristina.
こんにちは、私はティアナです。そして今日は、
9回。